नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस लेफ्ट डेरिवेटिव एंड राइट डेरिवेटिव फर्स्ट विद देयर डेफिनेशंस एंड आफ्टर दैट विद सम एग्जांपल्स. ओके नाउ लेफ्ट डेरिवेटिव डेफिनेशन ए फंक्शन एफ is said to possess left derivative at a if and only if f is defined in a minus delta comma a. Now this means a minus delta comma a means left neighborhood of a. And limit h approaches to 0 f a minus h minus f a upon negative of h exists finitely. Okay. Now the value of limit is called left derivative at a and is denoted by. Now how we can denote it? We can write it L, which means left. Okay, left derivative of a, or we can write it or f derivative a, and this symbol denotes left side, left derivative of a, or we can write it f derivative negative putting here and a here. Okay. Now hence left derivative of a will be written as limit h approaches to like this, indicating left derivative f a minus h minus f a upon negative of h. Now for the right side, now definition a function f is set to possess right derivative at a if and only if f is defined in, now here it was defined in a minus delta comma a. Here it will be defined in a comma a plus delta. Okay, and this is called what? Right neighborhood of a. Right neighborhood of a. And limit h approaches to 0 f a plus h minus f a upon h exists finitely. Now the value of limit is called right derivative at A and is denoted. Now here it was denoted by L means left derivative. Here we will be writing with R. R F derivative A or F derivative A indication for right and F derivative indication here for right, like this. Okay, we can use again three different things here with symbol, different symbols. Now right derivative of A is equal to now limit H approaches to indication again for the right derivative F A plus H minus F A upon positive of H. Okay. Now the main thing is a very simple thing now. If left derivative is equal to right derivative, then derivation exists. Then we can differentiate it.